a nice idea. So, let's begin. But today we are learning a new topic about insects. But I need to make sure that you remember the life cycle about insects. Near-term, that's a very good question. Or did too? That's a very good thing if you're watching this video, because I even study Nidra Modi and I even have these kind of books. So this is way better if you get a book. And actually it begins very wonderful. Alright, so let's begin. But I just want to do it. This is the life cycle of an insect. First it's an egg, then a chameleon, then pupa, and then finally an adult, of course. But and you know, moth and butterfly, it includes somewhere else. Look, see? You can see this is a picture of a moth and this is a picture of a butterfly. See, I'm gonna really come in the garden. I really saw a butterfly. Alright, that was the best one. And I hope you are enjoying this video, because after this we are gonna make two videos for you today. So I hope you be excited. What we are learning from today's subject is, I hope you get your diary today, because it's a very big subject. Apart from insects, there are lots of different types of insects. There are many insects in this world. So actually, how can be there are insects in real life if you miss if they're in just any book you read about insects? If you read any books about insects, just like I read this one. So how will I know if it's real or not real? I'll think, well, it's not real. But they are really real. Only the thing is, you don't see them because they are very far away. Sometimes you see them, but not always. Just like you see everywhere these kind of like insects. Flies, ladybugs, bumblebees, mosquitoes. But you only see female ones. Above my head, or I guys, you already know that the queen bee lays eggs. That is why we are talking a lot this 5 minutes until mosquito. Mosquito is a very common insect. You better watch out for the mosquitoes because it's kind like can be our enemy or not. So a mosquito, that's why mosquito is called a very, as mosquito is, why mosquito is already called the most common flying insect that is found around the world. It's everywhere. It's New York, it's Chinese, it's full of everywhere, but most you see that Jaipur, and because it's very, very, very rainy at Jaipur, that bloody mosquitoes, my 1,000 mosquitoes come. And you know, and they even have their 3 main body parts, but I'm gonna talk about that later. Alright, so let's get started. So what is this thing is that, why mosquito is called the common insect in the world? You know why? Because the one which is very dangerous for us and all the other animals and people. Because it sucks our blood right here to lay eggs. It is only female mosquitoes. Male mosquitoes take a sip of a nectarine flower. Just like honeybee sucks nectar as good, the male mosquitoes even fly around. But whenever any weapon is onto him, then he will be affected. It is common to all mosquitoes. Everything, it's included to everyone. Nothing is the problem. Alright? So it even has some 3 main body parts. I'm going to talk about that later. Pupa is very different of an insect because must mosquito is often a carrier of diseases such as malaria, yellow fever, dengue fever, and many others. Just like if you have a tonsil fever, last time I had it, a tonsil fever, they are very curious with tonsils because tonsil makes us very ill. Just like last time, you will stay on 3 weeks on and you will be admitted or you will get a candle in the hand. Many titan beetles. And let's see if you can find each different. But Tiffy, I hope you did. Because it's a bit tricky. Titan beetle is the biggest insect. And mosquito is a very... And mosquito is very small. Very tiny, smallest insect. But mosquito is the tiniest insect. So are you sure? Check this compound, I know.
No, not all insects.
again, so I don't forget. Wait. Let me give you the picture, guys. It's just taking a bit long. Sorry. Female mosquito and Titan beetle. Get out the pictures like these. I wanna see.
Titan beetle. I mean, mosquito looks like this.
No, guys. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you like and share, subscribe, and I see you later.